The Ghostly Warriors of Worms by Anonymous. The Abbot of Erzberg, in his chronicle, year 1123, says that in the territory of Worms they saw during many days a multitude of armed men, on foot and on horseback, going and coming with great noise, like people who were going to a solemn assembly. Every day they marched, towards the hour of noon, to a mountain, which appeared to be their place of rendezvous. Someone in the neighborhood, bolder than the rest, having guarded himself with the sign of the cross, approached one of these armed men, conjuring him in the name of God to declare the meaning of this army and their design. The soldier, or phantom, replied,
"We are not what you imagine. We are neither vain phantoms nor true soldiers. We are the spirits of those who were killed on this spot a long time ago. The arms and horses which you behold are the instruments of our punishment, as they were of our sins. We are all on fire, though you can see nothing about us which appears inflamed."
It is said that they remarked in this company the Count Amico, who had been killed a few years before, and who declared that he might be extricated from that state by alms and prayers.